take.
Good thing for life.
Thank you.
How long will he turn my glory into shame? How long will you love vanity and seek after nastiness? But know that the Lord has set apart him that is godly for himself. The Lord will hear when I call upon him. Stand in awe and sin not. Commit with your own heart upon your bed. And be still. Offer the sacrifice of righteousness and put your trust in the Lord. There'll be many that say, who will show us any God? Lord, lift thou up the light of thy countenance upon us. Thou hast put gladness in my heart, more than in the time that their corn and their wine increased. I might me down in peace and sleep, for thou, Lord, only makest me dwell safe.
He may be like unto his glorious body according to the mighty working, whereby he is able to subdue all things to himself. Amen. The children to do the advent.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Please, so this is supposed to be for the family, I'm sorry. This is the instructions I've been given. Can people stop filming, please? Please, can people stop filming, please?
Shit, for me, one only one shake a jelly, no, you are for me, see that? Oh, no! Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, for me! Oh, shit, for me! Oh, shit, for me! Oh, shit, for me!
I heard a voice from heaven say not to me. Right, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord. Even so said the Spirit, for they rest from their labor and their words do follow them. Almighty God, with whom the life spirit of the departed hence in the Lord, and with whom the souls of the faithful after they are delivered from the burden of the flesh, and in joy and felicity, give thee hearty thanks, for that it has pleased thee to deliver this our sister Maria Kikelogon Akindele out of the mysteries of this sinful world, beseeching thee that may please thee of thy new, of thy gracious goodness, shortly to accomplish the number of thy elect and to hasten the kingdom that with all those that are departed in the true faith of the holy name, we have our father consolation and bless his body and soul in thy eternal and everlasting glory through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May God give you his comfort and peace, his light and his joy in this world and in the next. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always.
Amen.
Who would like to join me in saying the Lord's Prayer? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
amen,
the love of God,
amen,
and the Spirit of the Holy Spirit, be with us now and forevermore.
And if it's not going along, any lovely day,
we thank God for his successful burial. Thank you so, Sister Pickens.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. It's really cold here. Seriously cold.
Hello guys.
So sad. Sister Naomi. Anyway, welcome to the end of the cemetery event. Sister Akike has been late. Her body has been laid to rest finally. And we thank God for a life well spent, you know. She's always been a woman of honor, a woman of virtue. substance. She is a woman of God, and she has lived a fulfilled life. It was a life well spent, and we thank God for our time here. And we are very sure that she has gone to stay in the bosom of our Lord Jesus Christ. So we thank God. This is the end of it. So we thank God anyway. And we are to end the chat now. Thank you everybody for joining us. Sister Naomi saying a very big thank you to the whole AJ team worldwide, all our team. We want to say a very big thank you to all of you that was in attendance today. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. It's so cold here. Oh my God. It's cold. Damn. So thank you everybody. Thank you. Let me take my glasses off. It's not been a good experience. I don't like to come to burial ground, but we just have to because of Sister Naomi. Honestly, it's not a good experience. You know, when you see your loved ones that are still young, laid to rest, you'll be like, why do they have to die? Why do they have to go? I mean, it's really sad, but we thank God. She lived a fulfilled life, one that God is happy with. So I want to say, thank God. In every situation, they say we should say, thank God. We all got nothing but thank God, gratitude. So that's what we're going to give him back. He created us and he takes us at his own will. We just want to thank God that the woman did not just die without leaving children. She has lived an exemplary life, a fulfilled one. So there's nothing more to life than living a fulfilled life, an exemplary one. One that when you're gone, everybody will forever remember your legacies. She has left very good legacies behind, I'm telling you. Can you see? It's a Friday. Did you see the turnout? It was massive. They had more than 500 people in the church, almost 1,000 people on a Friday morning. That tells us a lot, right? You need to see the volume of the turnout. It was massive, big. I was taken aback when I saw them, like, is this crowd not going to work? No. Of course they have to go to work, but they have to sacrifice for their loved ones, you know. So I'm happy. You can tell by the number of the crowd there, the population of the people that turned out this morning, that she was a very nice woman. She was a nice woman. You need to see the turnout. The turnout was massive, big. I do prefer learning about God. I just want to thank God. Anyway, thank you everybody for joining us. We need to put an end to the recording now. Yeah, we're going on. We have to go home now. Anyway, thank you everybody. Thank you everyone. It's so cold. We gotta head the show. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Bye.